Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 87. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 87 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 87 divisible by 3? If we check 3 to the 6, 2, 7, 3, 9 are 27. Yes, it is divisible. So divide it. 3 to the 6, 2, 7, 3, 9 are 27. We'll be having 29. Is 29 further divisible by 3? The answer is no. And on that, the number 29 is a prime number. That means it can be divided by itself only. That is 29. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 87 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 29, that would be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 87. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.